National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Allegheny County in Western Maryland, Northeastern Hampshire County in Eastern West Virginia until 6:15 p.m. At 5:26 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Romney, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Romney, Springfield, Green Spring, Old Town, Points, Three Churches, Levels, Higginsville, and Waycomo. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for East Central.